Milwaukee Health Department says someone in the city testing positive for mpox. It's the first confirmed case since June of last year. That person is isolating and all close contacts have been notified. There will be a free drive-through mpox vaccination clinic this Saturday, February 10th, from 10 in the morning till 2 in the afternoon. It's at the Northwest Health Center. That's at 76 and Mill Road. COVID-19 and flu vaccines will also be available in that same location.